नमस्कार एंड वेलकम टू दिस एपिसोड ऑफ राग परिचय. लास्ट वीक वी लुक्ड एट राग भैरव एंड दिस वीक वी आर गोइंग टू लुक एट वैरायंट ऑफ भैरव, राग नट भैरव. नाउ एज द नेम सजेस्ट, नट भैरव इज अ कंपोजिट ऑफ टू राग्स, राग नट एंड राग भैरव. Nata Bhairav is a comparatively very recent addition onto the music scene. Of course, the Agra tradition has this rag around for quite some time, and you know they used to call it Bhairava Nat. So Nata was Nat, and so they called this rag Bhairava Nat. But in the current times, I think. It was Pandit Ravi Shankar who really, really popularized this rag, you know, through his wonderful rendition on his sitar. So, Nata and Bhairav. So, let us look at the structure of the rag. This is Nata. So Nata goes on. This is the Purvanga of a nut. Now what Nata Bhairav does is, it takes this Purvanga of nut and then joins the Uttaranga of Bhairav. So from Pancham onwards, it is the Bhairav, and up to the Pancham, it is the Nata. So this is how the two rags are joined. So if you remember, you know, Bhairav had a very strong mean from the Madhyam to the Komal Re. Now the Komal Re vanishes. That part of Bhairav vanishes, and that is replaced by this part of Nata. But the other part of Bhairav remains. So then, so this Andolit Komal Daivat, which was a characteristic of Bhairav, remains. Bhairav takes it on into the Uttaranga up to the Sa. Here now we have the Bhairav part, and then this is the Bhairav part. This is the Bhairava part, and then you connect the Nata. Sa re re sa, that is the Nata part. The re becomes elongated and it's very prominent. Gama re. This is the bridge. And then you move on to change tracks and go to Bhairava again. You know, even after joining, what happens is Nata Bhairav finds its own identity. You know, then after some time, you stop thinking in terms of Nata and Bhairav, and it becomes one composite structure, which is so very beautiful. So that is Nata Bhairava. I'll play a bandish in Nata Bhairava, and I think it will further clarify the structure of the rag. This is a wonderful, wonderful bandish in Madhyalay Ek Taal.
Oh,
And then there is another favorite of mine, you know, Druta Bandishin Tinta. Yes, so that was Nata Bhairav. We will continue with the variants of Bhairav, and in the next episode we will look at another beautiful combination of Bhairav with another rag. It's a combination of Bhairav and Bhairavi put together, and the rag is known as Basant Mukhari.